Paul, congratulations, it's finished 2-1 here against Dereham. You must be delighted to be through the first game of the FA Trophy.
Yeah, massively, Dan. It was awful conditions, wasn't it, at times. So we've done very, very well. It was a battle, it was always going to be a bit of a battle. Credit to Dereham, they've pushed us all the way, but it was great to get over the line.
It was a game where the Elks enjoyed a lot of possession throughout the game in such difficult conditions. You must be pleased.
Yeah, right, I think the problem we had was our quality in the final third wasn't as good as what it normally is. Misplaced passes, wrong decisions, and we just lacked that little bit of quality in the final third. If we'd got that, I believe we might have been a bit more comfortable. But that said, they've worked their socks off, Dereham, and give us the right scare. So it was a great reaction from the goal they scored to get back in it, and we played some nice stuff on a testing pitch in testing conditions. Most importantly, Dan, it's about results, isn't it? Now this group have put sort of seven wins out of eight, I think, now. So it's ticking over nicely and leads us into big games coming up.
Without McCone today and Evans, it's another solid defensive performance. You've limited Dereham to four chances, two on target.
Yeah, the lads are right where they need to be at the moment, Dan. It's making selection for me and snap very, very difficult. But the good thing about it is they all realise that it's a long, old season, and if they continue to work together, if they continue to understand and trust the decisions that me and Snapper are making in selection policies, they'll all get lots of football and they'll all be very successful this season, as long as they keep working hard, we hope.
You must take a lot of the credit for the second goal. Inspired subs. Josh Walker's played the ball through to Lewis Wright and he slotted home.
Yeah, no credit from me at all there. But the big thing we've got is we've got quality players through 1 to 18, 1 to 19. So it's very, very important those that do come off the bench work and do things for us and make runs that they should do. And it was a great little touch to throw from Reece, great little touch from Josh, a great ball, and how composed was Lewis, you know, it was a great finish. So really pleased. He hasn't had much football just recently, so he'll come on leaps and bounds for that.
What do the lads have to do to convert more? We've had 20 shots today, only 12 on target, that's over half.
Yeah, I'm not too concerned about it, Dan, and the reason why I'm not too concerned is all the front three mainly are all scoring, so they're still scoring goals. Munster's got another one today, and we've got to just keep making sure we keep making the chances, and I'm sure that when we continue to do that, we'll score goals, and someone somewhere along the line, I believe, will get sort of a bit of a hiding from us at the moment, because we're playing some lovely stuff, and as you said, we're not converting the chances that we should. But at the moment, we're still winning games, and that's the most important thing.
And up next, another cup game for us on a Monday evening. We're going to Evesham. What can we expect?
Well, I believe it's just been called off, Dan. I think something to do with Evesham might have played a player they shouldn't have in the last round. So I've just been informed that that's off now. So our next one now is obviously the big one against Altrincham at home on Saturday. So we've got two big training sessions, Tuesday, Thursday. Get ourselves prepared for that one.
And like you just mentioned, on Saturday, we've got the BBC there. Just how excited is the club about this?
Yeah, the club are over the moon with it, and so they should be. Without saying disrespectful, the club's had a very hard 2, 3, 4 years now, and they've been struggling along. So it's testament to the work that Karen and Keith have put in to get to the club to where it is right now. I've managed by hook or by crook to get a decent squad put together. We're winning games of football, and it's great to see smiles on faces. You know, there must have been 100 of our lot here today. Coming 5 hours away, it was fantastic. So they deserve all the credit, the fans, the board and the sponsors, the volunteers are fantastic, and I hope they really enjoy the day. I don't know if I'll enjoy it much. We want to try and get a result, so yeah, it's going to be a fantastic day, and I hope they all enjoy it.
Massive congratulations today.
Thanks, mate.